बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू थैंक्स टू माय ऑल फ्रेंड्स एंड व्यूअर्स बाय सपोर्टिंग अस एंड गिविंग देयर प्रीशियस टाइम टू अस। माय डियर व्यूअर्स, इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी विल लर्न द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ कंप्यूटर, और वी कैन से दैट द वर्किंग ऑफ कंप्यूटर, हाउ डिफरेंट केबल्स आर कनेक्टेड टू ईच अदर। एंड फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी कैन टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ माउस, कीबोर्ड, ऑल द पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर दैट आर कनेक्टेड टू ईच अदर, हाउ दे वर्क। And secondly, we will learn the full form of our computer. As we know that the full form of our computer is C stands for common, O stands for operating, M stands for machine, P stands for particularly, U stands for used for, T stands for technical, and E stands for educational, R stands for research. In full form we can say that commonly operating machine, particularly used for technical and educational research. This is the full form of our computer. And dear viewers, now we will turn to the mechanism of computer, how computer works. As we know that this is the circuit board, and it is the cable is connected to the monitor. And this is the power monitor power button, and one cable is connected to the CPU. So by the sketch or drawing you can see it. As we know that this is the CPU power button. When we turn on the computer, first we press the power button of CPU. And as we know that our keyboard is connected to the CPU, or we can say that the cable that connects the CPU to keyboard, or we can say that keyboard is connected to CPU. And we can also say that mouse is also connected to CPU. As we know that one cable is connected from switch to CPU, and the other cables such as keyboard, mouse, they are connected to CPU. And you can also check that our speakers are also connected to CPU. And one cable is connected to CPU of our speaker, and one cable of our speaker is connected to switch. And same as it is that one cable is connected to printer, and one cable is also connected to switch. In this way, different parts of our computer are connected through the CPU, and as well as some parts are connected to switch as well. So this was our tutorial in which we have learned that mechanism of computer, in simple the working of computer, and the different parts of computer, how they are connected to each other, and full form of our computer. So dear viewers, this was our tutorial. Here we will further study the usage of computer, how computer is used and where it is used, and also further more details of computer related and BSCS related topics, and as well as we will discuss different practicals of computer. And this was our tutorial. Kindly subscribe our channel and support us by sharing it with your friends. Thank you very much and take care.